Somebody get that man clothed at the end of this. He's hypothermic. He's gone delirious. Some good clapping, but it's too slow, guys. Now it's too fast, I've misled you. Somewhere, split the difference. Hey, you know what? Never mind all this clapping business, and thank you, green t-shirt guy, for being my vibe controller there in the front row. How about everyone bounces for me, just like we did 2 years ago? Do you remember that? Do you remember? We were bouncing, and the forest was shaking, the squirrels were going, "What's that row?" And the other animals that might live in there were going, "Ooh, let's have a dance." Because I think they were wildebeest or something. I didn't get a good look at them, but they were bouncing. And I wish for you to bounce too. Bounce, motherfuckers, bounce. Bouncy, oh, bouncy, yeah. Bouncy, oh, bouncy. It's out of tune. Right. I love you all. Shout out to my amp sponsors, PV. Thank you.
of dimension.
Okay, there's been a bit of a mix-up. We thought that was our last song, but it's not. Thanks very much. We'll see you next year. No, wait, will we? Are we coming here next year? Yes. I think somewhere in the middle of February, the Darkness are coming to Sweden. Apparently in two places. So we'll see you both, all of you, in both of those places.
We should have.
youngster, look at that guy go. Fucking awesome. Rufus. I'm really sorry, mate, you got stuck. It's been a wonderful evening, but we've overrun. And out of respect to our fellow performers on the other stage, we will abridge this performance with a simple and yet effective resounding meh meh. And you'll know when it's coming because I'm going to transmit that using my body. Drum roll, please.